never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time.
Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated. It's Tuesday, December 5th, and welcome to the Morning Rays. I'm Heather.
And I'm Caitlin.
Wait.
Here are today's announcements.
The Multicultural Club meeting will be this Wednesday at 2 o'clock in room 535. We will have a potluck holiday celebration. Please bring money for your dues and a dish or dessert to share. New members are still welcome.
The National English Honor Society will meet this Wednesday in Mr. Seiberg's room 526 from 2:05 until 2:45. We will be discussing last-minute application procedures and collecting lightly used paperback books to donate to local charitable organizations. Text at ACHSEHS to 81010 to get updates through the Remind app.
Are you interested in a career in either medicine, dentistry, nursing, physical therapy, or occupational therapy? If so, then you should consider joining the Pre-Professional Network Society meeting. This is a new club to allow understanding and networking to get volunteer experience in the healthcare field. The meeting will be tomorrow in Mr. Bob's room in 521.
There will be a Rays of Hope meeting this Thursday, December 7th, immediately after school in room 522. Please make sure to bring your dues to the meeting.
Do you want an inexpensive Christmas gift that anyone will love? If so, then you need to get a personalized succulent plant from SNHS. The Science National Honor Society will be selling potted succulent plants for $5 and $10. The $5 succulent plant includes a black pot and your own special message to the recipient.
The $10 offer includes a succulent in the decorative owl pot, a goodie bag, and your own personal message to that special someone. Orders will be taken during all lunches from December 4th to the 8th. The plants will be delivered from December 18th to the 20th. Make someone smile with one of these gifts.
ACHS will host another blood drive this Thursday, December 7th. Why donate blood? The reason is simple. It helps save lives. In fact, during every 2 seconds of the day, someone needs blood. Since blood cannot be manufactured outside the body and has a limited shelf supply, the supply must be constantly be replenished by generous blood donors.
Please save a life and donate blood. Interested students should be at least 16 years old. Those who are under 18 will need signed parent consent forms. All donors must be in good general health and must weigh at least 110 pounds. Interested students should sign up with Ms. Thomas in room 611. This is our final blood drive of the year, so be a hero and save a life.
Those are all the announcements for today. Have a terrific Tuesday.